Hiya, I'm the RC Hunter. Welcome to my channel, and today, courtesy of GearBest, has sent me this little action camera. We'll do a quick overview. I've already took it out to test it, to test the quality of the video footage. The box it comes in is a quite sturdy little box. Open it up, camera fit in there nicely, and that's it. I must say that you get absolutely no accessories with this at all. No casing, nothing. It is what it is, it comes as it is. So, it comes with a USB charging cable. This also plugs into the camera and you can download your video footage onto your computer. Comes with the instruction manual. Now, if like me, I can't read Chinese. There's absolutely not one word of English to this. It's absolutely no good at all. No, I just cannot understand why they haven't put any English at all on this. It's a pretty decent camera considering the price range. It's not a GoPro beta. By no means. It comes with a 7 glass lens at 145 degree wide angle capture. It supports time lapse. It's got a 6 axis and a 3 axis gyroscope and accelerometer, which is pretty good. It's Wi-Fi, it's Bluetooth 4.1, so it's quite packed with features. On the side comes a little flip and your USB 2 charger cable goes in there. On the top is your on off button and all your action buttons. You got your mic on the top, and if you turn it round you got a mic on the side, and I must admit the mic quality is really, really good. To turn it on, just press once. And if you can see, it comes up with a ding dong ding, which is pretty cool. The screen's lovely on the back actually. The screen's touch screen, so swipe to the right, it brings up the menu, which you can do your burst, photo video, time lapse photo, loop recording, your standard video and slow motion, which is pretty cool really. Down here, press that, goes into your settings, press the top button to record, it bleeps once, the white little camera turns red and you're now recording. Press it again, it bleeps 4 times to stop recording. Swipe to the left and it saves all your footage and you can watch what you recorded. So this is one I recorded. This is pretty cool, you can see what's happening. To turn off, always unpress, and there we go. Here is your compartment for your battery, which is a 1450 milliamp battery, which is probably good for a good hour, 2 hours maybe. Working time and standby is about 4 hours, so that's pretty cool. And down here is where you put the SD card, so it's nicely tucked away in the camera. I'll put the video footage up for you guys, see what you think. Thanks for watching, I'll catch you all later. Ciao for now.
Everybody's talking at me, I don't hear a word they're saying, only the echoes. people stopping still. I can't see their faces, only the shadows of their eyes. I'm going where the sun keeps shining through the pouring rain. Going where the weather suits my clothes. Banking off of the northeast winds, sailing on summer breeze. And skipping over the ocean like a stone.